Josh said you had to believe it, so. Who says shalom bimrom?